Assalamualaikum. Apa, Faris? Jasmine dah habis dah swimming class. So, she actually can swim four types of stroke lah. Aku pun tak boleh. So, now she's enrolling in... Aku enroll dia dalam piano class dengan art class. Initially, aku ingat lah enroll dia dalam apa art class je. Tapi, actually, dia interested in both class. So I will be spending 3 hours of my Saturday morning iyalah dekat Elvina untuk dia attend dia punya art class dengan piano class dia. So jom lah exercise hari Sabtu. Every Saturday morning 9 to 12 I'll be here. Kecuali kalau aku balik kampung ataupun yelah aku on call ke apa kan. Satu lagi pak kan. Aku rasa pak jom lah beli bicycle pak. It's nice actually to go cycle. Less stress on the joint, pressure and stress on the joints. You can go further mile. In term of burning calories, walking and running probably better. But aku rasa untuk orang tua macam kita ni cycle probably okay lah. Kita tak payah je ni macam Faris memang dia professional. Untuk orang tua macam kita ni, aku rasa kita casual biking pun apa. So aku rasa jom apa di Brompton bike. Why Brompton bike? Aku baru explore and watch the documentary on Brompton. It's a good company taking care of dia punya principles and quality. And they didn't go public just because he wants to make sure that dia punya apa, decision making untuk production dia, quality dia terjagakan. So that's the kind of company that aku rasa good to belilah dia punya bayan. They didn't mass produce simply to go for profit. Dia produce the bike while taking care the quality of the bike. So jom pak beli. Aku rasa
good lah. Aku rasa jom lah. That's all.